personal health, hygiene, and grooming. In this video, we will learn the importance of staying well-groomed and maintaining personal hygiene. We will also learn some grooming essentials and see what happens when we fail to maintain our appearance. Proper grooming and personal hygiene are essential to promoting good health. Habits such as washing your hands, bathing, and brushing teeth may all sound too basic and monotonous, but they hold plenty of importance in keeping you healthy and warding off illnesses. They also help you feel good about yourself and create a positive impression on others. Before we look at some ways to stay healthy and hygienic, let's understand what is meant by personal hygiene. Personal hygiene involves taking care of our bodily health and well-being through cleanliness. It means that you bathe using soap and water every day and shampoo your hair regularly. Check your hair for any signs of lice and dandruff, and use a medicated shampoo if necessary. When it comes to grooming, always wear clean and washed undergarments, clean and ironed clothes, and a fresh pair of socks every day. Sweaty clothes or smelly socks bother other people around you and also cause breeding of germs. Always remember to clean or polish your shoes. You must also brush your teeth twice a day and floss once a day to avoid gum problems. Change your toothbrush every 3 months and use a good quality toothpaste. Use natural mouth fresheners like green cardamom or fennel seeds to keep bad breath in check. It's also very important to keep your nails clean and trimmed at all times. Dirt can easily accumulate beneath long nails and cause bacteria to breed. Dirty nails not only look terrible, but can cause food poisoning and other diseases too. Another very important thing to do is to wash your hands with soap and water before and after eating food, after using the toilet, and after coughing or sneezing. It's a good idea to keep a hand sanitizer handy for when soap and water are not available. Let's look at a scenario to understand the importance of good personal hygiene and grooming. Sam has recently joined a retail store in the sales department. He notices that customers approach him for queries, but they appear uncomfortable and then go to the next counter. Because of this, Sam's sales are suffering. He approaches his friend Chris for advice.
Chris, I am quite worried about not being able to make any sales. Customers come to me, but then they quickly go away without making a purchase.
I think I know what the problem is. Apparently you haven't been paying attention to grooming and hygiene.
What do you mean?
See, you haven't shaved for many days, and it looks like you need a shower. Your body odor could be turning customers away.
Actually, I had been keeping busy the last few days and didn't have time to take a bath.
Well, if you don't shower or wear sweaty clothes, everyone can smell it, even from a distance, Sam.
But what can I do if I sweat a lot and end up smelling even if I take a bath?
You can use deodorant on your armpits every day after you shower, Sam. But remember to not use too much, because the fragrance then gets too much and can make other people uncomfortable.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Anyhow, now that you have seen how your lack of grooming and hygiene is affecting your work, you must promise yourself to take care of it.
Thank you, Chris.
Sam learned his lesson and made it a priority to brush his teeth properly, bathe regularly, wear clean clothes, and keep his beard trimmed. Soon, customers started coming to his counter as well, and his sales picked up. Both men and women must make efforts to appear well-groomed, clean, and presentable at all times. Men should shave or trim their beard regularly, and women should get any awkward body and facial hair removed. Now, along with maintaining personal hygiene, it's important to keep your surroundings clean. This means that you should always flush after using the toilet and never spit on the road or in any open area. Finally, maintain a healthy lifestyle. Make sure you eat a healthy, balanced diet and include enough green vegetables and fruit in your diet. Drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water, exercise at least 4 times a week, and go for a jog or run every day. Remember, it takes only a little time to appear well-groomed and stay fit and healthy. But the rewards of doing this are many.
Your mind and body will thank you for making the effort, and so will others around you. Good luck.